Welcome to my channel. I'm on the journey to the Jakarta Historical Museum, which is in Jakarta Old City area. To go there, I take a train from Tangerang Station to Jakarta Kota Station. Soon, I arrive in the Old City area. Let's go! Finally, I arrive in the Old City area. Here are many colorful untailed bicycles and various foods. Hi everyone, my name is Sekar Nur Fadilah. I'm student of Public Administration major at Sultan Ageng Tirtayasa University. I'm at the Jakarta History Museum in Jakarta's Old Town area. It is located at Taman Fathahillah Street, number 2, West Jakarta. Here we can explore various historical relics of the city of Jakarta. Let's explore this museum. In this room, Durga Kali from Tanjung Priok North Coast of Jakarta and found in 1883. Vishnu Cibuaya one and found in the 8th century and also here is an explanation of the church system in the Kingdom of Tarumanegara. Next room, there are various currencies used by the Jakarta people at the time, both metal and paper. Then I'm up the stairs to the next room. In this room, there are explanations about history of Jakarta Kota Station, Wayang Museum, Fine Art and Keramik Museum, Pasar Baru Post Office, Opera House of Jakarta, Merdeka Palace, Presidential Palace, and other explanations. Next room, there are tumpang as a medicine powder, perkinangan as a battle chewing tool, keramik bottle and inkset with handbell. In this last room, there are different types of keramik during the Dutch control. After that, I go home by train from Jakarta Kota Station to Tangerang Station for more than 2 hours travel.